Hi guys, my name is Chris, and today I'm going to show you how to set up your Shark Algo indicators on TradingView. If you don't have a TradingView account just yet, then you simply just need to go to TradingView.com where you can get set up with a free account right away. So let's get started. First thing you're going to want to do once you're on TradingView.com is go to the product tab right on top and click on charts. And once you click on charts, then this chart over here is going to populate. Okay. And from this point on, it's very simple. You just need to go to indicators around top, click on that. You're going to go right down to invite only scripts. So once we've given you access to the Shark Algo indicators, you're going to click on the Shark Algo and the Shark Algo oscillator. And you're going to hit exit and boom, there you have it. You've got the buy and sell signals and you've got the Shark Algo oscillators at the bottom. Now, another thing I wanted to point out is if you want to change your Shark Algo settings, you're going to want to go right up here. And you'll have options to add or remove different features. And you could also go down here if you want to use the one for the Shark Oscillator. So there you have it. If you have any questions, visit our website at sharkalgo.com where you can ask us questions right down over here. Or you can also join us on Discord and let us know if you have any questions over there. We'll talk to you soon.